Okay. Ooh. I don't know what the heck is going on with the router. I'm not even sure if it's just the router anymore. I think it's just PSN in general when I'm trying to stream this shit. So hopefully I fixed whatever the problem was. So let's try this again.
They've seen us yet.
Just keep it that way.
All right. Keep your head down.
I'll tell you the same thing.
Yeah.
Gonna say. Shit.
Right. that's all of them. Grab any ammo you can. That won't be the last of them.
You think they're looking for us or the treasure?
Knowing Rafe, both.
Holy crap. I got some ammo. That's a good thing. You know, I noticed that this Uncharted doesn't have, that the other ones had, survival mode. For some reason, they took that out. And I'm kind of sad because I used to play that mode a lot. Shoreliners.
My big boy was right. Licker, about time we had a proper payday.
What the? No way I imagined that.
Shit.
Anymore? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
A little winded.
Come on, Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right, all right. Here I come.
Nathan, some more friends up ahead. Move with over there.
Go look and make sure.
Yeah, on it.
Aina. Eesh, this whole place is full.
How's it? You got anything?
It's gone, whatever it was.
You lost.
Swing like Tarzan up in this bitch.
That's it.
For now. But you better keep moving.
I only got one bullet left in my pistol. It's gonna be my lucky bullet, I guess. Oh, shit. No. Drop down.
Over here. Come on, ready?
Ready. All right.
Thanks.
Careful. It's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it. Okay. Oh, crap! Whew! Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view. Oh, talk about a high dive.
Talk about we fall from up here, we're dead. Ain't no breaking a leg. It's literally break our skulls open.
Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
I'm not swinging that way. Move out the way.
Like that.
Nathan Drake with his gorilla grips.
We're definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential, though. Think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Yeah. Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows?
Probably not the smartest idea to go that way. I'm just looking at how far we've gotten since we started this adventure. What the fuck happened here?
Holy crap.
Well, I see our missing colonists. Some of them, anyway.
Jesus. Cannons? Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? Why?
Some of these bodies, dressed a bit more fancy, look like soldiers.
So it was the colonists versus the soldiers.
And if that's the treasury up there,
it appears someone was trying to make a withdrawal.
Yeah, let's just hope they didn't succeed.
Right?
For a second, I thought this was a dude. This guy's a pervert trying to look up her skirt.
To say the least. Here we go. Or not. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
Anything, Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues. Thief? Empty.
How'd it all go?
Nah. Another thief. Fancy clothes. What kind of uniform? You were a guard here, weren't you? Nice job. Question.
What if maybe there's no treasure left? You know, they spend it all on marble floors. So the colonists find out their money's gone and they get pissed.
And maybe so. Found something. This letter's still intact.
Section G, Shelf B, contents as accounted for by R. Taylor. Picture jeweled dagger. Founder L. Bazaar claims these jeweled dagger belong to Emperor Aurangzeb himself. If so, its worth is immeasurable. Picture pearl elephant, a magnificent little specimen painted in deep indigo with a pearl saddle. Tempted to slip into my own pocket. The details in this sculpted vase has... Okay, wait. Picture jade vase. The details in the sculpted vase are exquisite. The Mughals have a knack for working with jade. Founder El Bazara tells me their empire has entire workshops dedicated to the manufacture of such items. Wait a minute. Okay, there's no... Alright, just leave it. Close.
What's this? Old manifest. Lots of treasure.
10,000 coins, silver mogul,
92... Nathan, over here.
Fuck, I was gonna read that, but alright. Where? Where he says that? Where?
Hey Nathan, check it out.
What do you got?
The battalion money.
It says Avery sigil on it. Must have melted down the gold, minted his own currency.
So based on that, all the manifests on the shelves, the treasure was here.
Is the bigger question. Where is it now?
Okay, so we know that there was fighting outside.
Dan, inside.
Oh, you think the colonists stole it?
No. I think they were trying to reclaim what was theirs. Look, there's Avery. Two. Founders of Libertalia. All marked with the word thief. Not murderer, not tyrant.
Thief. So by the time the colonists busted in here, treasure was already gone.
Yeah, because these guys had already taken it for themselves. Pirates will be pirates, right?
Pirates will be pirates. Huh. I know where they moved it.
What? Where? It's a map.
Yeah, right there. That's our treasury.
It's a map of Libertalia.
Right, so follow it to the other side of the island. And look, right there.
New Devon. Avery was from Devon, England.
He sure was. Man, those are some seriously large mansions.
Each of them has its own sigil, too.
Because that's where they lived.
You say we climb that watchtower, huh? Get our bearings.
New Devon, here we come.
Now, how do we get up there?
Okay.
Hey, have a look at this.
Okay, ready? Okay, that's step one.
Step two. Raise the chandelier. Good idea.
Sound surprised.
Just take the compliment.
All right. Now the place is looking classy.
Let's get up there.
Nice one, Tarzan.
Excuse me. Sorry, Condon.
Baldridge.
What?
You're stepping on Baldridge.
Oh, so I am.
Shocked the stairs are intact.
Hey, don't jinx us.